Hello, today we're going to complete Master of Phantasm. This is like only magic I know name for. Purple magic is purple magic for me. I know it's called convenience or something like this. It should be called convenience because it's most overpowered shit ever fucking made in this shitty game. But yeah. To get to Phantasm Master, you need to find person who specializes in Phantasm, and you need to wear this stupid medallion, apparently. You cannot just fucking have it in inventory like normal sentient being, just you must wear it. Mm-hmm. And then, well, since this is Phantasm test, you basically are supposed to go to the end. You can rush, you can do anything. A lot of tests are like this. That you basically have to go to the end, you don't have to kill anybody. Game count escaping as passing the test. Just one Phantasm Master, yes. Here I have completed mastery. Thank you. So now, if I'm not wrong, I should have Phantasm Master, Master of Phantasm, yes.